The teachers are funny, they are worth the money. Dinners are alright, other schools they are a fright. My favourite lesson is English, it's a close call between that and Spanish. I have many friends in different sizes, each with their own secret to play. In summary, school is fun, best part is when the day is done.
Let's have a big round of applause, please. Any summer, big round of applause. Well done.
Discrimination might not be able to. Painful.
You have to back that gummed up. Bam it.
Pop on Dara's PCA.
But that's only if you give us £60.
Everybody, let's give a big round of applause. Come on, let's get a hand clap going. Come on. Come on, yellow. Well done, Yellow College. Let's cheer them on. I mean, they get the staff coming down.
Come on, Yellow staff.
Eagles love scribbles and crumbs, bumping into tables and chairs. Next thing you're a child, learning your ABCs, going to school every day, counting 1, 2, 3. When you're a teenager, you get moody, moaning at mum and dad, sitting on your phone, chatting to mates, acting really bad. When you become an adult, you have to find your own way. It's all jobs, money, family and houses. It's very hard, basically. You won't be impressed when you're really old. It doesn't look very fun. Every joint seems to be seizing up and your feet won't let you run. Death is hard to think of, it seems so far away, but keep in mind that you only live once, death could come any day. So have you learnt what's important? You must be very kind. Happiness is the key to life and you must keep that in mind. So life is full of mysteries, in whatever path you take, life has its ups and downs, but it's worth it every day. The end.
Can you imagine what it must be like to be a parent, knowing that your child will live a life of constant pain, suffering and misery?
Or that the little time they have left will be spent in a hospital bed, enjoying an assortment of operations, an array of medication and time away from family love.
This morning we are here to persuade you all, as the Gateway Academy, to choose to donate £50 to the Little Havens Hospice.
An organisation dedicated to help the most vulnerable people in our community to have a fulfilling experience of life.
Come on, you Reds!
about us, Annie. You're running a toy car, you know. Now the wheels are missing, and the top's broke off, and the bleeding thing won't go. And he said when he took it, it was just like that, but it wasn't. But you can't say anything when you're only 7. And you're not, you're nearly 8. Sometimes, I wish I wasn't, Annie. You always seem to sit straight in the eye from 20 yards, and every time I hit, he's allowed to play with matches and goes to bed dead late. But I've got to go to bed at 7, even though I'm only 8. Sometimes I wish I was Arsene.
Why can't we fight? Why can't we have our say? Why do we have to play along with all these games like we agree with what teachers say? Why do we have to be silent? Why can't we vote? Why am I allowed to keep on my coat? What if you had sweat patches and they got bigger soon? What if it was so bad it looked like it was raining in the room? What if you farted? What if it smelled like a farm? What if it was so bad it set off the alarm? Could I put on perfume? No, because if I did, I would have to go off to the head. I'd rather be in classroom instead. I should get a say. I should have the right. If Obama didn't, he wouldn't have won the fight. So I'll shout out now. I'll hug myself because everyone deserves a say. So it's special self.